My name is Tim Honnell. I'm an instructor here at South Garland Automotive Technology. We are looking for students that have interest in vehicles or cars in the program, someone who might have an interest in repairing a vehicle themselves, or also maybe want to go into the automotive field as a career. We have multiple students that have went through our program over the past 5 years that have worked at local dealerships around the area, such as Sport City Toyota, Rusty Wallace Honda. A lot of our graduates have also went on to UTI and Eastfield and some of the other TSTC and some of the other programs in the area. The type of student that we're looking for in our program would be someone who has little to no discipline issues, someone who shows up to class every day on time, someone who can come in here and try their best every day. So our typical day in the classroom looks like you would come into the classroom, you would actually punch in with a time card, you would actually go into the classroom. We spend about 50% of our time using two different programs, one program called Electude, one program called CDX, and you would go in there and do your lab sheets and working hands-on through a video. And you can actually take off different components, you can make different repairs through this program.
My name is Alan Summers, instructor of automotive technology here at South Garland High School. I want to tell you about one of the amazing things that we have in our program. It's the Skills USA competition. It's basically where we go compete in hands-on and projects and other things like that, where you get to show your skills in automotive technology. The big benefit is at the end of the year, we go to a big trip to Corpus Christi, and we get to go compete there against other schools at the state level. And if we do well, we get to go to nationals.
Hi, my name is Alex Meyer, and I'm a junior at South Carolina High School. What I have gained from the Auto Tech program is a job at Discount Tire. And now I will be leaving school from one every day to go work instead of being in class.
I always knew that I wanted to pursue a career in the automotive field, and I think this is one of the stepping stones that was important to help me get to there, and I've learned a lot.
This program is great because if something was to happen to my own vehicle, you can just fix it yourself right then and there.
My favorite part of the Auto Tech program is hands-on. The instructors bring in the cars and we actually can work on them. You can actually do basically everything that the instructors actually tell you to do.
If you don't know how to change oil or a tire or any other fluids, this program is perfect.
De los beneficios de estos 4 años en el programa, he aprendido los beneficios para ser aceptado en la escuela UTI, que es una de las escuelas más prestigiadas de los Estados Unidos, y ahora fui aceptado. So en julio 15 voy a estar empezando el programa ya en la UTI en Irving.
Hello, my name is Stephen Ewing. I am the principal at South Garland High School, and I want to share some other amazing things that are going on in our school outside of our amazing CATE program. One of the things that is very exciting to us is we're going to be one of the Dallas County Promise Schools. All students at this campus will be able to earn tuition-free college. In addition to the Dallas County Promise for all students, we are going to open our Freshman Academy. Our Freshman Academy will not only get you ready for college and career readiness, but we're also going to get you ready for the 10th, 11th, and 12th grade, so you're more successful in high school as well. In addition to that, we also have early college high school, and we will start our planning year in 2018 and 19, and our first class of freshmen will be 2019 and 20. Students at our campus can graduate with an associate's degree paid for with our partners at Eastfield College, and then that can carry on into a bachelor's degree, and we're pairing with our CATE program so that there's career paths embedded in that college program. So we will have amazing opportunities at our campus for our students. We will have amazing support from our teachers and staff, and it will be one of the best high schools in Garland ISD, if not the best. Hashtag Choose South Garland High School. Thank you.